My name is Dr. Dale Lauer. I'm a veterinarian with the Minnesota Board of Animal Health. I'm assistant director with the board, and I'm director of the Minnesota Poultry Testing Laboratory here in Willmar, Minnesota.
Dr. Dale Lauer isn't your average veterinarian. Instead of cats and dogs, he spends his day with the feathered variety.
Here in Minnesota, poultry is a big deal. Minnesota is the number one turkey production state in the country. We're ranked in the top 10 for egg production, chicken, and in the top 20 for broiler or meat type chicken production.
Thanks to our state tax dollars, the Minnesota Poultry Testing Laboratory can test hundreds of thousands of blood samples each year. Diagnosticians detect harmful diseases that could severely impact the state's poultry industry.
The way I like to look at it is healthy poultry equals healthy people and healthy communities.
Dr. Shauna Voss is also a veterinarian with the Minnesota Board of Animal Health.
So the MPTL is a joint venture between the University of Minnesota and the Minnesota Board of Animal Health. We do all of the routine and diagnostic testing for the poultry industry in the state of Minnesota out of this laboratory here.
The $8.5 million lab in Willmar is at the heart of poultry-producing Kandiyohi County. So if there is an outbreak, samples can get to the lab quickly.
You know, in 2015, the industry went through a pretty devastating disease of highly pathogenic avian influenza. As a result of that outbreak, the Minnesota legislature did appropriate funds to help expand this facility that we're in today.
I think that if, God forbid, we had another bird flu event, this laboratory would be able to help the poultry industry as well as serve as an emergency operations center to help responders control the disease.
The lab not only keeps food safe for Minnesotans, but also for consumers out of the state. 90% of Minnesota's poultry crosses the border.
It also helps to maintain a vital economy within the state. Poultry production is a pretty key player in our state's economy.
From the largest poultry producer in the state, along with all of the 4-H projects for kids who want to exhibit poultry at a county fair, for example.
Minnesotans love their turkey, they love all of their poultry and egg production. So yes, we do love our poultry in the state.